Barricade. Doesn't look that tough.
Boss! Stand and fight, you cowardly knaves! Get up, you slaughter! You think you won already? I've still got a few surprises left!
Don't let them get you down! Westcliff, here we come!
Ah, don't worry, just a scratch. Duck, idiot!
What are ya? A pin cushion?
Kill a bandit!
You got any health or potions? You ain't got no skill. Hi there. My name's Barndorf. Bet you can't hit me.
I've heard a lot of stories about Westcliff. The place is supposed to be infested with Balverines. I heard this one story about these traders who got attacked. Balverines killed both parents, but the kids survived. A slaver found the poor things, took them back to his camp and locked them up in a cage. That night the kids turned, broke out of the cage and ripped every slaver in the camp to shreds. It makes you think, doesn't it? Come on. Maybe it was afraid of us. Wasn't it? I've spent my whole life praying, and meanwhile the world was just as dangerous as ever. But now this stretch of road is a little bit safer because of us. In trouble. We've got to help her. Come on. Are you all right?
Balvarines attacked us. They killed my husband. They killed my Frederick.
It's all right, you're safe with us.
They took my son.
Can you show us where they took him?
I think so. Oh, my poor Robert. What if they've already...
I'm sure your son is all right. We'll find him.
Thank you.
where they took him? You won't let anything happen to him, will you? You'll save him.
Just don't get too far ahead. You need to stay with us. I know, but you won't be able to help him if you get eaten, will you? Who knows what's waiting for us down here? We've got to be careful. Why the road has to go through a place like this is beyond me. Couldn't they have cut down a few trees instead?
Children,
I bring sure that. You flesh.
Show no mercy and get out of that place quickly.
But I can't see any way across that pit. There must be something we can do.
Suffer.
moving!
Tell me.